Hello everyone, this is your host, Warfare Flames, and welcome back to Lords of the Fallen. Last episode, we just got to the boss. One of the wardens, they call him. And this one, we're gonna fight him in. And try to beat him. Chance I need to change his armor. Not good. I mean, this armor's so heavy on him, he can't roll fast. So he seems to have heard of his shield now, and now he's mad. I beat him, thank God for that.
One of those lords Caslo keeps talking about.
Alright. Oh, meet him, everyone.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned. It burns deeper into me.
I want to use this fire sword, hold it. See if I'm any better with it. So I can't use that sword yet.
Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat. And only an unearthly force could tear it out.
Alright, let's just get some new armor. I don't really probably wonder why did I change this? This is why. I'm faster to move with. Die everyone, because the bad part about the light armor, it doesn't give you much defense. Honestly, it doesn't give much fence defense, so yeah. Let's get on deck. I'm gonna have to switch it back to my heavy armor for now. See everyone. My choices remain. Died. I'm gonna leave this video here. If you like this video, hit the like button. Hit the comments. Let me know what you thought. If you want more, if you want different kind of games. Games you want to see. You know, let me know. And as always. I'll see you in the next video. I'll have you next full moon. See ya! Up my pants. Because they took my pants. I don't know where they're my pants are at now, but I'll find it. Because they're my pants. Especially the designed pants.